Greetings, students. We are now doing the process for the crosshead. Let's say it's 60 and let's zero it. Let's keep the distance of 3 millimeters. Times 2 rectangle. Six 72. Trim. Okay, I click and then I delete to the model. Extrude. Let's rotate so that we can see what we selecting and do. Yes, need to select this profile symmetrical 76. It's fine. Okay, now let's undo the visibility sketch. Okay, firstly, then we sketch the circle of 42 times 2. It is 84. Sorry, the rectangle. Is 46 now we trim. Delete. Extrude. Six. Same goes on the other side. Sketch. Already drawn on the other side. Let's project the geometry. Extrude a 6 as well. This is what happened. Ladies and gents, we are done with our process. We are done with our process. And now we no longer need the visibility. Isometric view. Thank you.